Hello again, folks. Welcome back to the next episode of Joxer Playing Skyrim, The Weekend Warrior. In the previous episode, we went and saved the day by taking down the priests of Vermina and taking the skull as our own. Vermina spoke to us, and she said that the priest was a liar. He was turning towards, it was going to be turning against us, and we had to put him down. He was probably the cause for all the trouble in this town, and we did the only thing that we could do: strike before we were struck first. I have no reason to doubt a divine being, and thus we are gonna set onwards and going to be telling the good news to the denizens of Dawnstar. So we did a good job. People should no longer have troubles with their dreams, because we are carrying the skull and making sure it is fed. Just need to find out where the Jarl's house is. There we go. I am very, very cold, apparently. That's okay, we're just going inside. Now, for those of you who are about to like jump in arms and about to tell me that I'm so wrong, remember, I'm not a good guy. I'm not a good guy at all. I'm not nice. I'm a soldier, and I will kill anybody that dares to dares to get near me. It's just how things go in such a harsh land. You're your old skull.
The nightmares and Dawnstar have lifted, and I hear you helped that happen.
What interesting.
My thanks.
You're welcome. Can I get a house?
Dumb
no?
As you look.
Nope. Maybe his what is it
just
called?
The servant of Skulls.
You.
If you know any true sons and daughters of Skyrim,
nope.
I live to head to Windhelm.
You
perhaps. No honor
no.
In being
no. Come on, there has to be someone here who he doesn't have anything of worth. Jot, wake up.
I'm housecarl and head of his guard.
Okay, you're the housecarl. So, can you please tell me why I cannot get like a house here? Hi.
My
no,
only
no,
aim
no.
Is
maybe
to
the other
place.
Room? Come on. Why can I not get this room here? Okay, maybe this dude or chick.
I'm here to lend my magic to the people of Dawnstar.
I give up. Can someone please tell me why I cannot get the house on the pale? I followed the quest line, I did the nightmare quest, I finished the nightmare quest, yet I cannot get the house. I'm actually gonna go look this up because I'm terribly confused right now. So, 1 second, folks. And we're back again. Apparently, I'm not able to buy it because I currently have that Jarlmarch, Falkreath quest going. To talk to the dude over there. So I need to get on my horsey and travel all the way to Falkreath, and from there on I should be able to talk to the steward for Falkreath, then travel back here, and then it should be possible. So I'm gonna go and just fast travel, because honestly I can't fast travel. Was there a carriage here? That was a carriage here, wasn't there? While I'm here, I might as well do a little secret here. At least I faintly remember the secret here. There is like a supposedly a stash here somewhere that I heard about, but I don't see it anywhere. Is the stash still here or not? I don't know. There used to be a stash here, I think. It had to do with these bushes, and you could like look at it and it used to be a stash. I'm pretty sure I found it once and then never again. No? Nope, I give up. So sorry for the derpiness. I was pretty sure there was like a secret stash here, but apparently I was wrong. Anyways, we're looking for a carriage. Is there a carriage at the entrance here? If so, I'll hop on the carriage, go to Falkreath, yada yada yada. And no carriage here. So, down. We'll fast travel to here. Then we'll just go between those mountains to the south over there where that other house is supposedly located. Talk to the dude from Falkrith. Go back here again, blah blah blah. Adventure! Would be nice if I could just go and buy the house with all this hoo-ha going around, because I just want to buy the house. The Guardian Stones. Oh. There we go. Just making sure to get some stuffies for alchemy, because I will be alchemying once I get my house. Wow, I do love this game. I mean, look at the sight. That's just gorgeous. Random cranky old dude. I believe I need to go up here. Ignore the necromancer. I know my way around Skyrim pretty well these days. This is where the other house plot is. Oh, Skeever attack. Everybody call the alarm, the alert. The National Guard, the Stormcloaks, the Imperials! Pine Watch discovered. Yar! Oh dear. Oh, that was way too close. Nope, no one here. I hope she doesn't get hit. I'm sure she's fine. Imperial scumbags! Nope, not gonna do anything yet. I'm not a Stormcloak. Yet. I should be here somewhere. Yep, I'm on the right route. And we made it to Falkrith. Beautiful little idyllic town with a batshit crazy Jarl. Okay, talk to the stewards and then we should be able to go back again, I think. Okay. Where's this steward? Clear our Imperials.
I protect the Jarl, whoever that might be.
Okay. It's always nice to get some extra gold.
Be careful.
There we go. You.
Sidgir can sometimes act too quickly, but he does listen to Helvard and I.
Okay, I'm completely lost. What? Journal. Miss Clanius. Speak to the Jarl of Falkrith. Okay, we'll talk. Speak to the Jarl of Falkrith. Yo.
Good to see you. Finally, someone useful is around.
I'm Hartesh.
Ah, it's you. Yes, well, now we'll see if the stories about you are true. There's a group of bandits in my hold that I may have had a few discreet dealings with. The cut they were giving me was good at first, but now it's time to clean things up. Go and take care of it.
Huh? I can do that right now.
Disappointing?
Yeah, your face!
Come and see me again sometime. I might have some use for you.
Your face is disappointing. Ah. Okay. Oh. A haze develops around the surrounding pines. I guess that means that, I don't know, it's hazy. Okay. All the way up to the north, to Dawnstar. I better be able to buy that bloodied house now, because seriously, I've been working, I think, like, 2 whole weekends now, getting everything done for this house. It should be unlocked. I don't get it. Random dead dude on the ground. Yep.
Heard they're reforming the Dawn Guard.
Yes, I don't care about Dawn Guard yet. Okay. So can I please buy my house? I really was looking forward to this session on building my house. Like, really I was.
I'm here to lend my magic to the people of
Congratulations. So you're all scald.
Dumb as you look.
No.
Dawnstar.
We already talked to him about
that. Dawnstar has a history of being the site of battle.
You.
I'm Scald's house guard.
No. You.
Just a servant
no.
of Scald.
And you.
I had hoped life would
yes, what have you got for sale?
So, you wish to master the arcane arts.
I don't want to buy... What?
Back to another fine day in Dawnstar.
I'm completely lost. I'm gonna go and look this up again. Well, they say that I need to do another quest that's called, like, Giants, Kill the Giants.
I'll work my spells and potions for whoever is willing to leave Dawnstar in peace.
My only aim is to keep the peace.
I've been in charge of Dawnstar.
Well, I don't see anything here. Maybe he has a quest? Yo.
Damn faithless Imperials.
Hey, how do you join Stormcloaks?
Ulfric's not running a social club. You don't join anything. Either you're a true son of Skyrim, or you're not.
I'm a lizard.
If you are, then you make your way to Windhelm and talk to the man himself. If you're not, well, friend, you'd best walk away before this gets ugly.
Whatever.
All right.
I'm so confused at the moment. I want to buy the house here, and I need to do a quest, Kill the Giants, which I'm supposedly getting from these guys, which I'm not getting. I'm completely lost. This makes no sense. What?
Everyone, inside.
Oh dear God! That's a blood dragon. He's gone already again. Ooh, who would have thought I would walk straight into a blood dragon fight? Didn't know I was that high already. Oh, that was a nice hit. Oh dear. Trust me, I am working on it.
My money's on the table.
He does a lot of bloody damage. Oh, it's unlike Donkey Kong now. Totally unlike Donkey Kong. Where's my shout that I want? Fight! Yeah! Whew! Was a fun fight. I'm really liking the crossbow, by the way. That was nice. That Dawn Guard card, or Dawn Star card. Yep, ladies and gentlemen, I am
the Dovahkiin.
Maybe dead now, but where did it come from?
The sky, probably, most likely. Can I put something in a shout, perhaps? Disarm shout. I'm really not too hot about disarm shouts, kind of me. I have no idea where... what's her... Oh, Janessa's invisible. Train some, you're weak. That usually fixes everything. There you go, fixed it. Right! I will go inside the inn and see, maybe I can find out something there. I'm extremely confused. Hello there! Hi.
I'm sorry. My mind was just somewhere else. Do you need a room? Drink?
Heard any rumors?
Have you heard about Aventus Aretino? He's a little boy. Lives in Windhelm. They say he's been trying to get in touch with the Dark Brotherhood.
I heard pretty interesting people. Heard any rumors?
People say there's someone in Riften that can change your face. Make you look completely different. Do you believe that?
I can go for that.
Here, take a look at this. Some of the Dwarves' men came by and left this bounty letter.
Let's see, what is this? Killed the dragon located at Shearpoint. Okay.
Everyone in town knows about the Black Door. And to never go near it.
That's it.
See ya.
Well, apparently there's a dragon near Shearpoint, so let's just continue onwards. I honestly don't know what to do here to get it. I can go and talk to a few of the village people. See what they say. What is that over there? Oh, it's a guard. Yeah, let's just talk to a few of the people who are living here. Maybe they can point something out to me. That is maybe completely obvious, but I'm completely missing it. Yo!
Quicksilver Mine is the best... That would be Skald the Elder. He's been running Dawnstar ever since he was a boy. And he never lost that brat's attitude.
I see.
Turned on the Empire first chance he got. Now we're all part of this rebellion.
Ugh. I feel you, man. Oh, whoa, I'm looking for work.
If you don't mind digging, I own the Quicksilver Mine. It's a better life than working in that damned Ironbreaker mine with all those milk drinkers.
Okay.
All right, then.
Do you have anything to do here?
I mine.
Nope, I can whistle.
Ain't much else to tell.
So if we look at the boat here. You.
I plan to spend all the days I got left on the water.
You.
I don't buy all that talk about ship captains having to be stern and strict. I want my crewmen to enjoy their work.
You're the ship captain?
By inheritance, as my men are fond of saying. Can't blame them. My mother ran the Sea Squall as strictly as she ran the house. I've been trying to find new areas of business, trying to win the sailors' respect, but I keep having problems. Take the last trade we did. Some fine cut void salts from the College of Winterhold. Plenty of coin, if you know who to sell it to.
So, what happened to the salts?
Sailors are what happened to them. They I got drunk and ended up losing the merchandise in some cave.
Oh dear.
If you're not afraid of a little exploring, I'll pay good gold to get those salts.
Oh yeah. Find the void salts. Okay.
I could run this ship better than that boy.
Okay, let's turn that one on. Kill the dragon located. Find the cut void salts. Turn this one off. Nope. Okay, so we found one of the quests here, and we got a dragon quest that might be part of this. We're making way. That's like, you know, one or two quests. Oh no, I don't want to break in. Let's not go there. I know I'm making this episode a little bit longer. It's because I'm all curious and want to see what's going on here.
Need a dagger? No? How about a claymore?
You in charge of this forge?
My wife Sarah and I run it together. She's still Smith's, even though we found out she is with the child.
Aww.
Our son or daughter isn't going to get much Redguard culture here in Skyrim. I know my wife worries how she will pass along her traditions.
Uh-huh.
Hey, if you find a book called Night Falls on Sentinel, could you bring it to me? It's a story from my wife's people. Be good to have.
Yes.
Good on you.
Oh, that's pretty cool. Bring one Night Falls on Sentinel. There you go.
Back if you need steel.
I help my husband Rustlaith run the forge.
Have you got for sale?
Finest weapons and armor.
Oh, this isn't a bad place actually. They have like two smithies. It's outside, so you don't have to load stuff on like a certain other area. Plenty to sell. I'm kind of liking Dawnstar more and more. I've never really been here before. Okay, folks, in the next episode, I'm gonna go and get these quests started, grab some other quests, and we'll see what we can do. So, folks, as always, I'll be right back.